We split into smaller groups for the educational visits, and the keepers will take you around and introduce you to all the animals and tell you their story and why they're here. And if you want to get involved, then you can.
This is you and your husband running this. You need money. Everyone needs money these days. We're all struggling. Right. But you need money to sustain this place and keep the animals going, right? So how can people help?
Of course, 2020's been a really hard year. So of course, donating, coming to visit. You could even have your little Christmas get together or your office party out here. We do have our Christmas party coming up where we give all the animals Christmas trees and Christmas presents. And yeah, you can share on social media is huge. That's a really easy way to help us, commenting and sharing. And if you want to volunteer, there's even things you can do from home.
I have to ask though, do you have a favorite animal? It's like these are all your children. Do you have a favorite?
Yeah, that just... you know, you get really attached to the ones that come in, you know, really kind of beat up. So I love Conga, the leopard. She's my favorite. She really loves me a lot. And then of course, like Hank, the tiger, Cherry Bomb, the grizzly bear, Sugar Bear, the black bear. You get your favorites.
Yeah.
And it's always fun watching, you know, the tigers romp in the pool. So gotta love the tigers.